If I could find you now, things would get better.
Hi. This is Team Short Stacked. Can you tell why?
Probably 5'2".
Solid 5'2".
Hey, it comes in handy. We don't have to adjust our assault bike seat.
Yeah.
This is true.
Yeah.
Synchro is easier because we're all the same proportion.
Absolutely.
These two are coaches at Penn Hill and Harbor East, depending on the day. She's the GM of Harbor East. And she does Olympic lifting classes.
Yep.
We've met Marissa, though.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody cares about Marissa.
I care about Marissa.
I do, too.
She's one third of Short Stacks.
She's also our friend in general.
Also, yes, she is our friend.
Yeah.
Nicole, what are you up to?
What am I up to?
What are you up to?
You mean today or in general?
Just in training, in general.
Oh, in training? I mean, I'm training for Wodapalooza.
All right.
Otherwise, I just found out that I got a partial scholarship to do a yoga teacher certification.
Cool.
Yeah, so that's my fun fact.
Awesome.
Candace, what are you guys doing?
We are practicing synchro muscle-ups. We're going to do a little Metcon that is 20 toes to bar. Two people are partners, one person's hanging, the other person's toes to barring. 12 dumbbell snatches total, and then 5 synchro bar muscle-ups. And the third partner is doing assault bike curls while the other two are working. And then we're going to trade off so that we each get to synchro with each other. Yeah.
14 minutes.
14
minutes.
4 3
rounds.
4 3 rounds.
How long it takes.
You guys good?
Yeah.
I haven't done any.
Oh, yeah.
Two of them.
One, two. Up. Down up is like the count that you say in your head, so it's like 1, 2.
Okay.
So pull through.
Yeah.
Just one. Just forward and then back.
Okay.
Unless you need to.
Let's see how it goes. I just don't know. Like, you know, like I said.
Yeah.
Normally not somebody.
Right. Okay. Ready? 1, 2.
How'd it go?
Okay, that's going. My grip got tired. How about you guys?
No, because unless I'm doing toes to bar.
Kind of both grip a little bit.
Yeah.
Mainly just my bar muscles, I have mastered pulling my chicken wing. But
the warm-up?
Yeah.
Did
you
do that? It came over for me?
No. I only noticed that the last 2 rounds. I was like, I'm literally about to throw my head into where some food.
We can keep you on that side of that.
Yeah. It's also on the chicken wings, so then I don't have to worry about the elbow going in too. Either one of you, if it's that narrow or narrower, God forbid.
Hopefully not.
So how'd the training go?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Do you guys feel like you're ready for Miami?
Getting there.
I will be.
We're
working out. We got 2 weeks, right?
2 weeks?
2 weeks. Week and a half. Yeah. Rounds of 1,000 meter row, 90 seconds rest between each one. I tried to do it so that my splits got faster each time. Didn't quite make it. 212, 210, 28, 26. Oh wait, did I do it? I might have done it. 212, 210, 28, 26, 27, 26. Okay. So one of them got slower. Not bad. I almost quit on the one that went slower. I almost quit at 500 meters. I went to put the handle back in the thing, and then I didn't. But I was like a millisecond away from switching the last 2,000 meters to 500 intervals. So I need to work on that. That's why I didn't stop. Last time I did it was June 27th of 2017. Today is the January 10th, 2019. Whoa! 2017 was the last time I did this. Over a year ago. Anyway. It took me 35 minutes then, and today it took me 33:20. The total time's faster, the splits must have been faster, I guess, because the rest was the same. That's pretty good. Great, because 34, 33, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34, 34,
There's been some progress. Oh. I got the shakes. Ready for some chocolate milk. Chocolate milk. Drink of champions. Yeah. The next 2 months are really exciting as far as competing goes. In a week, exactly a week from now, we will be in Miami for Wodapalooza. I'm on a team with Marissa Nicole, who you will meet or have met already. Intermediate team of three. So that'll be next week, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. And then right after we get back from that, the following 2 weeks will be the MAC online qualifier. We're gonna do team of four. We're going to shoot for elite. So it'll be myself, Megan, Ryan, and Davidson. Last year, we won the RX division at the MAC, so we're hoping to qualify for elite this year. And then, so that's the 2 weeks following Wodapalooza. The first week, there'll be three workouts announced, and the second week, there'll be two workouts announced, and all of these workouts for the qualifier have to be done as a team, so it's different than Wodapalooza in that way, whereas Wodapalooza, you basically do individual workouts and then your collective score makes your team score for each workout. Whereas for the MAC, they've already specified that all of these workouts for the qualifier have to be done as a four-person team. So that's cool. I really like that. And then at the end of February, I will be going to London to compete in the strength and depth competition. I managed to qualify in the elite division. I think I was 20th in the qualifier. So I forget how many they took exactly, but they have 10 invites that they gave out. So if I come in the top 30, then it's a win. But this will be my first experience competing in the elite division. So there will be a lot to learn, but it'll be really exciting because I'll get to be right next to the big dogs. So I'm really excited for that one. And then beyond that, we're gonna do a little Euro trip afterwards through Switzerland and Italy. And then if we qualify for the MAC will be in April in the DC area. So that's close to home for us. But that's all that is really on the agenda for now. But it'll be a really exciting 2 months. Lots of fitness, so stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have some fun content for you to watch. Lots of fitness, lots of sweating. Hopefully some smiles.